Witam wszystkich, ja jestem Krwawy Joe, kontynuujemy naszą przygodę w Call of Cthulhu. Bardzo interesującej gierce przygodowej. Z elementami horroru. Która powiedzmy, że robi swoją robotę, bo jest bardzo dobra moim zdaniem. I tak oto, Sarah Hawkins.
Mr. Pierce, we were waiting for you.
Good. Sarah doesn't have much time.
What are you doing here?
Did you think I would let you confront the occult without supervision?
This is too dangerous for a bookworm like you.
Algernon, I need to talk to Mr. Pierce.
Very well, Sarah. I will be in Charles Hawkins' office.
No tak.
You seem different.
Yes. When I woke up this morning, my mind was sharper. Cleaner. I can still hear the voice calling me. It is so strong. So ancient. Enticing. Dangerous. I may never be able to escape his grip, but for now, I can keep it at bay. I know what I owe you, Mr. Pierce. But I can't come back to Boston with you.
Why do you think you're responsible for everything that has happened?
Because I am. I am the one who read the forbidden book. I am the one who painted the creature. I must find it and kill it. I am the only one who can end its slaughter.
No. No, you will come with me to Boston.
I owe you no obedience.
This isn't about what you want or don't want to do. You would risk destroying the world just because you can't face the consequences of your actions.
I am willing to atone for my sins.
No. You're just trying to erase all proof of the mistakes you've made.
I know what I have done. I will not rest until the creature is sent back to its dimension.
To jest ciekawa jakaś opcja. Zależy od tego, jaką poczytalność mamy, bo pragnę zauważyć, czego na co nie zwracaliśmy za bardzo uwagi w poprzednich odcinkach, że jest wskaźnik poczytalności naszego bohatera. No niestety, jako że nie zwracałem zbyt na to uwagi, za bardzo nie wiem, o co tu chodzi. To jest jakiś dziwny, po prostu, nie wiem, jakimś dziwnym językiem coś powiedziane, no. Spróbujmy.
You can't give up, even knowing the stakes.
Yes, thank you.
Still, I won't let you go.
What?
You will stay here until I find a safe way to return to Boston.
That's ridiculous. Listen, Algernon knows of a way to protect me. Help him find what he seeks, and we may all survive this battle.
All right, I'll help you.
No tak. Porozmawiać z Drake'em musimy, ale spójrzmy teraz właśnie na poczytalność. Trauma. Aha. Wstrząśnięty. Przebyte trudności odcisnęły na tobie piętno, ale nie dajesz za wygraną. Skupiasz się na bieżących problemach, aby odwrócić swoją uwagę od wątpliwości i bolesnych wspomnień. Kto przed tobą jeszcze długa droga. Kto wie, gdzie zaprowadzić ścieżka szaleństwa. A tutaj prawdopodobnie są rzeczy, które wpłynęły na tą poczytalność. Wstrząśnięty to jeszcze nie tak źle chyba, co? Mi się wydaje. Jak tam nasze umiejętności? 7! Wow. Trzeba coś z tym zrobić zatem. Więc wszystko mamy na czwartym poziomie w zasadzie, więc dojedźmy dalej. Psychologia na maksa. I może dociekliwość. Po kolei tak jakby jadę. Tak, no zaczęło się od koszmarów, to nie jest jeszcze najgorsze. Co nie? No i dobra. Tutaj poczytalność, jeszcze coś nam się świeci. Ale już wszystko odkryłem chyba. Dobra, to w takim razie porozmawiamy z Drake'em. I spróbujemy... no wiadomo, że mamy tutaj do czynienia już teraz z jakimś pradawnym stworzeniem. Autentycznie. Cóż innego mogłoby wywołać takie efekty. Tylko gdzie ten Drake poszedł teraz? Będziemy błądzić, zanim go znajdę. Jest.
Seeing you again. Ah, it's you. I'm here for her, not you.
I don't care why you're here. Your usefulness is the only thing that matters. How do we protect Mrs. Hawkins from the influence of the forces that claim her?
By following Charles Hawkins, that imbecile of a thief, of course.
What do you mean?
He found something, an amulet. The symbol engraved on it could protect Sarah.
Could?
We are dealing with forces that by far surpass what your intellect can process. Feel free to ask me any question regarding the matters that exceed your grasp.
O stary. Zbyt duży poziom poczytalności, żeby tak powiedzieć. Aha. Okej.
This creature, the Shambler. What is it?
It is a hunter. It travels from one dimension to another to hunt down its prey.
Francis Sanders was one of its victims. How could a creature like that end up in one of Mrs. Hawkins' paintings?
Sarah has an uncommon gift, a connection with entities that live beyond our reality. I doubt that she was aware at the time, but when she painted the picture in a certain way, she called it.
And now it remains in our reality.
Let us say that it uses the painting as a portal into our reality. And we make enticing prey for it.
That's why we must find a way of sending it back to where it came from permanently. The dagger with the strange sign. Was it you who sold it to Francis Sanders?
If you are referring to the dagger of the ancients, then yes, it was me. Why?
Do you know what he intended to do with it?
Francis was primarily a collector of occult objects. He liked rare items such as the dagger. But I doubt he knew its purpose.
It allowed me to send the creature you call the Shambler back into the painting.
Fascinating. But I am afraid that this might only be short-lived.
You mean that thing could come back?
Yes, that is why I am looking for a more... permanent solution.
It must never come back. A genius like you must have already found a way to get rid of this creature, yes?
I sense your sarcasm, but it does happen that, yes, I do have a solution. I think I can destroy it, but for that I must approach the creature, and to be able to do so, I need the key to Hrie.
Another one of your baubles.
It is no bauble. Unbeliever. It is a very powerful protection, able to repel very ancient forces. Much more effective than your cult.
What does it look like?
It is a golden amulet, bearing very ancient inscriptions and an elder sign at its center. A star with an eye in the middle.
I've already seen that sign. Where can we find it?
Therein lies the problem. That foul thief, Charles, has hidden it somewhere. I found this drawing among his personal effects. I think that it has something to do with the location of the amulet.
I'll follow this lead. You continue searching.
That is what I intend to do. As for you, return here the second you find it. I don't want it to disappear again.
Pokaż mnie to. No prawie, że prawda. To nie to, po pierwsze, tak czy siak. Jako, że nie znalazłem. A więc szukamy sobie. Gdzieś tutaj w domu schowany jest amulet. Nie bez powodu tą karteczkę trzymamy. Żeby znaleźć po piersie. Dobry klimat ma ta gierka. Podoba mi się, jak na razie wszystko jest na swoim miejscu. Fakt. Nie jest zbyt trudna. Wszystko praktycznie robi się samo. No znaczy oprócz zagadek, jasne, nie? No i trzeba robić rzeczy, ale nie ma tutaj jakiegoś, nie wiadomo jakiego poziomu trudności. W zasadzie widzieliśmy, że nie ma walki. O. Ale to nie to. Okej. Myślałem, że może mi pomoże.
How are you, Bradley?
Ah, it's you, Pierce. I'm just worried about Marie. I mean, Dr. Colden. Have you had any news?
Damn it. W zasadzie to ja sam nie jestem pewien, co jest prawdą, a co kłamstwem w tej chwili. Ale powiem to, co widziałem po prostu.
I'm so sorry, Bradley. I could do nothing to save her.
What do you mean? What happened?
I'm not sure what happened. But I found her body in the cellars of Riverside.
You sure that you've got nothing to do with it? If she hadn't tried to help you, she might still be alive.
I'm sorry. Truly.
It's that slug Fuller. I swear I'll shoot him. What do you say, Pierce? Are you with me?
I understand your feelings, Bradley. But I don't think that you're in the right state to make such a decision.
He killed her, Pierce. I can't do nothing, faced with this situation.
Fuller's crimes won't go unpunished, I give you my word. But for now, you must keep a cool head. We must do something for those who are still alive, Bradley. Sarah is still in danger as long as the cult is active. We need to see this through, otherwise Marie's death will have been in vain.
You're, the voice of reason, Pierce. As always.
No cóż, psychologia mistrz. Kurde, teraz szukaj, nie? To jest pewno rzeczy. Kurde, bez brody. God damn it. Thank you. O. Ha. Aha, jeszcze to. Kurde. O, wiem, gdzie to jest. Wiem, gdzie to jest. Podbiegnę sobie, żeby tam dzisiaj dojść. Kurde, gdzie to tam jest? Na amulecie wyryty jest znak przedwiecznych. Drake nazywa go kluczem do Rlech. Jest głęboko przekonany, że ten artefakt ma wielką moc. Fuck. Co ty tam robisz? Gdzie to było, kurde, bo już się gubię czasami. On był na dole, nie?
I think I've found what we're looking for.
Let me see that. Yes, that's it. It's perfect. We are saved.
I must tell Mrs. Hawkins.
Yes, do that.
Dziwny ten gościu jest, nie? Ale spoko. Zobaczymy, o co chodzi. Kolejny punkcik.
I have it. It's a strange amulet. I hope it will protect you, considering that nothing will help you change your mind.
You must understand. I already went too far.
What have you seen that's so terrible you convinced yourself that you had to risk so much?
I can't tell you now.
This story is going to end badly.
Pierce! Chief West is here with Sullivan.
Bradley. You take care of Sarah. I will deal with them.
You sure? All right.
I've been hearing about you a lot lately. You seem to enjoy causing trouble.
Nice job, Chief. You got me. Great police work.
You can try to play smart with me all you want, Pierce. Witnesses have identified you as the one who set fire to Riverside.
Witnesses? How convenient. That's not the whole story, is it?
I don't care about
your stories. Save them for the judge.
You know, us cops, we base our investigation on facts and testimonies. You might want to try that next time.
You bet I will.
No tak. Bosko. Algernon Drake pomógł Pierce'owi zdobyć amulet, który ma chronić Sarah Hawkins przed nękającymi ją siłami zła. Malarka powiedziała detektywowi, że pragnie wytropić i zabić tułacza, aby odkupić swoje grzechy. Zanim Pierce zdołał ją powstrzymać, został aresztowany.
You know, I've heard a lot about you, Mr. Pierce.
All good, I hope.
It appears that you've been involved in a variety of misdemeanors since your arrival on Darkwater. Entering private property, twice. Aggression, insulting behavior, and to top it all, arson.
Listen, Chief West, I realize that I'm in your jurisdiction. And that you don't like guys like me. However, I think that these accusations are exaggerated and that we would benefit from working together.
If that means a confession from you and therefore less paperwork for me, then we've got a deal.
I'm serious. Can't you see what's going on right under your nose?
Yeah? So what's going on that I don't know about?
Fajne opcje, wszystko, jakieś trzy opcje takie powiedzmy sensowne i ostatnia, to nie ma sensu.
You'd be better off taking an interest in Dr. Fuller. The experiments he carries out on his patients are as inhuman as they are illegal. And when Dr. Colden wanted to put a stop to it, she too went under the knife.
What are you talking about? Nobody's reported any wrongdoings. Dr. Fuller is a man who is as much respected and admired on the island as he is in his profession. It seems like you've got a grievance against him. Is that why you set fire to his institute?
I'm admitting nothing at all.
Come on, I'll show you to your new residence. I'll be back later to ask you some questions. I hope that you'll make the right choice and confess to everything. It would be as unpleasant for you as it would be for me if I had to adopt more advanced questioning.
I have no doubt about that.
Good night, Mr. Pierce.
Damn it.
Mr. Pierce, the truth seeker. We meet at last.
Who's there?
Terrestrial form, but as a reminder of the immensity of my knowledge, which I came to share with you, human. Do not struggle. You will not be able to speak or escape my influence.
Zbyt duży poziom poczytalności, żeby się poddać.
I told you to behave. You are here to accept the knowledge and follow the path that leads to your freedom. This is an offer that the likes of you, particularly those with such rare characteristics, cannot refuse. The more you bend your human spirit to make it able to receive the truth, the closer you will come to embrace his power. Where is the Oracle, Truth Seeker? Would you like to see her?
Ha. Dziwne, nie? Kurde. Dobra, przyjmiemy, no z ciekawości chociaż.
Is she not the very object of your quest? I'll let you see for yourself. But do not forget. Your fate has already been written. Our paths shall cross again, Truth Seeker.
You know the risk, Sarah. If you happen to use your powers again, you may lose more than your life.
It is not about me, but innocent lives. I hope that your sources are reliable.
The bootleggers have the painting. If the dimensional shambler is to appear, he will do it here. The shambler! I knew it!
No! Not again! Algernon, come back!
I tak oto teraz weszliśmy w ciało Sary Hawkins, moi drodzy, i do czego to wszystkiego doprowadzi, jaką wiedzę przyjęliśmy jako detektyw Pierce, dowiemy się już niedługo. Do zobaczenia.